For this question, we're going to list out the number of protons, neutrons, and electrons for each of the elements being described. So in A, it says we have an atomic number of 9.